find enough data right, which is the problem. Maybe it's not problem, then you can reinstall the Instagram app. And the last thing you can do, you can switch off your phone and turn it on again. So that's the ways you can fix it. So guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm